So we just finished talking about the sign-in flow. Now we're going to talk about a second concrete improvement of how to make the UX of your app better, and that is with the checkout form. So if you have an application that involves your users buying something from you, then this step is really important.
Yeah, and this is actually a point where 70% of users on average on the internet drop off, meaning that there's 70% abandonment rate of shopping carts across the web. That's a huge number. That means like 3 out of 10 people are actually making it through this form. When they see this form, the first reaction that people have is they run away. So how do you actually make this form better, since it's such a critical part of you actually getting paid?
We need to make it easier for our users to pay.
Yeah, exactly. So how would you improve this form? So would you add more steps? For example, instead of having a single page with all this information about billing information, shipping information, and credit card information, would you break it down into multiple steps? Or would you improve the visual layout of this form? Would you add more spacing, bigger fonts, and make it so that people can more easily type information into this thing? Or, my favorite, would you actually add more text boxes to this form? Because, you know, that's the one thing that people have to do is fill out more information on tiny, tiny mobile screens. Or would you rather just replace this form entirely with a pre-canned solution, like checkout with Google, or with PayPal, or Amazon?